Alright, so again, I'm going to bring the limbs and the foliage above the bridge and kind of push those back like so. So now it kind of goes back behind it. It gives it a nice feel, but there's one issue here. This stuff is behind the bridge. So, zoom in, switch to the eraser. Real easy thing is to get this the exact, pretty much the exact size of this. Control. Be on the right layer. Try that again. A little bit thicker bottom on. These fat bottom bridges make the rocking waterfalls go around. I like to have this reference panel open on another window so I can see it. So lets me kind of have a zoomed out look to make sure how it looks on stuff. Even more zoomed out than this. And plus it shows me a different color on a different monitor. Alright, so now comes the fun of deciding, do I want to put the characters in it like he's got? I think would give it some scale, and that would give it a little bit of interest, so I'm going to do that. So, zoom in. Fix this in a minute. It's just distracting me for now, so I'm just bringing it up over. It doesn't distract me on this, it's just the leaves that do it. Because all I'm trying to do is kind of sculpt in where the body's going to be and how big. And his people are actually decent size compared to the British. Like this. looks like this is about waist level. She is holding an umbrella. It's kind of large. get a little bit of color from the under oil that I put down there, but I kind of like it, so I'm not worried about it. Gives it a nice variation. Yeah, kind of like that. He's got a hat on, which is also at an angle. Zooming in because I want to keep this little bit of umbrella. I'll go over with the pen here in a second, but it's just a real subtle thing. Too much texture there, so I'm just smoothing it out. Selection tool. Some of these lines, the outline here. I to look up and see what this little pack is called. It's a little fanny pack. Some characters or what, but it literally just looks like hashtags. This guy. Thank you. there a little too stark against the rest of the background here, so I'm gonna blend them into it a little more. Kind of rough them up a little bit. Because they're almost too perfect. As far as, like, you know, clean. Click on them. We'll go above them. And I'm going to lay in some shadow color. My dry brush. And that kind of pushes them into it a little more. Now what I've done here is I've brought the highlight layer above them. I'm going to add some highlight. That kind of seats them into a little more. But I'm going to go on their layer. In the original, because it's a wood print, it had these outlines. I'm going to lose those somewhat. Really kind of soften it. Thank you. There we go. Alright, I think that works. Save this real quick.